me in the middle. I'm the oldest one. They're making me sit here, and frankly, I'm feeling done. This car trip has ended up as anything but fun, and so I'm in the middle seat. Heck, what is this hump doing at my feet, other than making me awkwardly scrunch my knees? And they're making me sit here despite all of my pleas, and so I'm in the middle seat. It seems they think that family bonding only takes place when everybody's squished into a very small, tight space. And if anybody's listening, will someone please replace me with the youngest kid, because they belong in the seat, please and thank you. Might we please go over so I can stretch my back? Or is that asking too much? I'm just about to crack. If this goes on much longer, I'll need